If I were an otter, I'd be a river otter swimming in the Indigo Creek. So if you go down to Indigo Creek, be sure that you take care.